Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and this is my first video, so I'm gonna do a everyday makeup look, and this is just simple. So yeah, let's just get started. So first, I'm gonna do is this on my face. Just that on my face. Sorry if I'm not looking at the camera. This is just in a tiny bit, just to moisturize my face and stuff. So, ang sunod dyan na ginagawa ko is I'm gonna put my eyebrow product, and this is from Fashion 21, and this is Duo Eyebrow Powder. I'm just gonna use the black one. So yeah, I'm just gonna fill in the tail of my eyebrows with that black color, and then with this brown shade kind of feel at the front of my eyebrows like that. It's just simple. And after I finish these brows, I'm getting it back, and then I'm gonna brush it out with this. Just brush it out. That, and we're gonna do our powder. So for the powder, wait a second. For the powder, I'm gonna use this Baby Flow Top Powder, or sometimes I use Nichido Final Powder in So Natural. But today I'm gonna use this Baby Flow and just put this on the lid. So yeah, I just put that in the lid, and by using this puff, I'm gonna use that to powder my face to set the moisturizer that I put in everyday use. I don't use foundation, but if I'm gonna do it somewhere, I use these True Colors by Nichido. But today I'm not gonna use it. But other makeup tutorial, I think I'm gonna use it too. Hey, so just gonna put that also in my neck. And yeah, that's the powder. So next we gotta go in our eyeshadow. Since I have this eyeshadow brush, I'm just gonna get some powder in here and put on my lids just to set my eyelids for the oils in there. So yeah, after that I'm just gonna get this palette here. This is from Fashion 21 Color Bar in set number 2. So yeah, just gonna use this. I'm just gonna use this brown eyeshadow, just teeny tiny bit, teeny tiny bit, and cut off the excess, and just put this all over my lids up to my crease. This eyeshadow look is on 2 eyeshadow. This thing, just to shade my eyes. And next, I'm gonna get this what you call this sponge applicator, and I'm gonna get this eyeshadow shimmery one and mix this with this white eyeshadow here. Just mix that too. And put this on my inner tear ducts. I'm gonna finish my other eyes. So that's that. So next, I already curled my lashes. I'm just gonna put some mascara on. If I can find it. I already found it, so I'm gonna use this Avril Belena Super Lash Mascara in black, of course. I know I found it, so yeah. I'm just gonna put this all over my eyelashes, top lashes. I don't really want doing my bottom lashes, cause so yeah, that's that. See the difference? I don't know. Yeah, that's good. So next, I'm gonna do my blush. I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna use this brush. I don't know where I get this because it's so old. But then I've used two tiny bit on top of the excess and do a blush just teeny tiny bit just to give back the color of my face and also my nose. And teeny tiny bit on my forehead. So yeah, and last but not the least is my lips. So I'm gonna put these baby lips in cinnamon. Gonna put this all over my lips. This top it. Is that done? I'm gonna also put some tint, just a tint time on my bottom lips, just to give a little more color. That's it. So yeah, this is my everyday look if I go. I need to go out somewhere, not so important. So. This is the look. It's so simple. You can do it every day if you want. So yeah, this is my finished product. So yeah, if you like it, just thumbs up and comment down below what videos you want me to do next, and I'll do my best to make it happen. So yeah, subscribe to my channel.